Hello. Today I am going to tell you about the creatinine levels and why it is raised when the kidney function deteriorates. Creatinine is basically the waste product which is generated from creatinine phosphate from our muscles, and the function of the kidney is to excrete it out, excrete the creatinine. When the kidney function is normal, the creatinine will be excreted as usual, and when the kidney functions get deteriorated, the creatinine, urea and several other poisons named, they get retained in the body, and that's why the creatinine levels are raised. Creatinine is just a blood test. It's being calculated from the blood. The amount of waste products that is being there in the blood is calculated by the name of creatinine, urea and several other names. Today I'm going to share with you one report of the patient that came to me, and the level of the creatinine levels were what. And this patient came to me on 17/8, and the creatinine level was 3.54. Creatinine level was 3.54 when the patient came to me, and after a period of about a month, that is 1st of October, the creatinine level came down to 2.2, and the urea level also came down to 59. Earlier the urea level was about 125.62. So this way, this is just a report. We have got many such reports, and we are treating kidney patients with the authentic Ayurveda. Thank you.